to all a good, what is it, Tuesday, Wednesday? I don't even know what day it is. But we're gonna be playing Destiny 2. I've never played this before. I played a couple of first person shooter games. I'm pretty sure this is a first person shooter game. And we'll just see how entertaining this is, you know? Yeah, see how entertaining this is. For you and for me. So I hope this is fun. This is good. This is fun to watch, at least. And I hope it's fun to play. I'm going to be horrible at this game, but hey, it's everyone who plays games for the first time, right? Now, can this load, please? Por favor. Si vi play, whatever. There we go. Perfect. I haven't recorded actual content in way too long. Seriously. Ooh, purple. Aww. Aww, man. That would have been fun. Full screen. Yeah, let's do full screen. Resolution. Yeah. Heck yeah. Three bounds. Ooh. Alright. That's good. Just brightness. Oh, wait, what? Sun. Other plane. I want purple. Team chat join. Doom may contain flashing patterns and images. Epilepsy warning, so if you have epilepsy, probably don't watch this video. Or at least don't continue. Season 15, mission cocoon. Make room in the quest inventory so that an additional quest can be added to the inventory upon completion. Nice. Anti-cheat, yeah. I'm not gonna cheat, hopefully. Not gonna purposely cheat, at least. The music cut out for me. I don't know if the music was even there for you. Ooh, I get to Warlock. I like magic. Hunter. I like knives. So this one probably has long range. Or short range. But like, if you shoot out a projectile, it'll like explode. This one's gonna do high damage and agile, so fast, and close up and barely long range because it's a weapon. Titan is just powerful. I don't like powerful. Warlock? I don't know. I think I got to go Hunter. Alright, masculine. Oh, I like that. What's feminine version? That does not look very different. I mean, I guess the eyes are different. Alright, I like this one. Okay, so face. Autobots rollout. I like this one. Looks like
Oh, shoot.
It's the Avengers enemy Ultron, that's it. This looks like Ultron. Skin color, I like purple. Mouth color. It's opened up a whole new realm of possibilities. All right. Huh. Doing black with hints of hints of purple. Head features. What's this? Ah, Kirishima? No, I'm kidding. What's this? Wings. You can be an airplane. You can have mushroom ears. You can have a head plate. You can be a rhinoceros, or not rhinoceros, but there's a dinosaur that has a really big forehead, used to like ramming other dinosaurs. You can become. You can have horn implants. You can be Hellboy. You can be someone who's hooked up to a mind reading thing. You can be someone. Alright. I like the spoilers. Spoilers are amazing. Wait, can I? Oh, I don't think so. No. Can't turn him around, I think. I like this one. This one's pretty cool. Yeah, I like this. Purple. Marking. Oh. I like that. I like this. Oh, I can't see it. Purple. Or, I guess that's more magenta, but. Alright, finish. Let's do this. Let's see how this goes. So. Stay hydrated. Grab a cup of water, you know? Grab a cup of water. Or some like green tea. Grab a cup of tea. Enjoy this game with me. Have a cup of tea. Tea's good. I like green tea. I like chai tea and green tea. I usually drink like little tea packets. I should start drinking the actual, you know, like leaves. But alright, I cannot hear. It is 11:30 p.m. PC game, or not PC, but computer games like this. I know you could probably find Destiny on
great
some console,
miles
probably the Switch too.
Mercury
but I haven't figured out a way to
human lifespan triple.
thing onto my Switch.
It was a time.
And there's an expensive one. Hook your Switch up to the computer and then you can, record and play a video game there, but I don't want to buy a whole new device. So instead I got this laptop. Wow, isn't that hypocritical?
Centuries after our golden age began,
this darkness found us. Okay.
And that was the
snake.
End of everything.
No. It's just patterns. I like snakes. Snakes are fun. Snakes are nice. Snakes are amazing. Welcome to Destiny 2. Please press enter to open text chat.
You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you? Well, you've been dead a long time.
Yes.
So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand.
I can't hear a word that bot is saying.
This is foreign territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
I don't think my headphones don't go well.
Don't worry, I'm still with
play
you.
This.
Fast.
He still does or not. So I recognize this starting position. Hang on.
This place is an old cosmodrome. A Russian spaceport. It's quarantined now, and quite dangerous. But our only way forward is through that wall.
Uno momento, por favor. Gracias. So now the mic is closer and I don't need to hold it. Interesting. Enter the cosmodrome. As soon as I get my microphone hooked up and ready, we can do this. Is this gonna turn into an ASMR video game channel? Apparently. No, it's 11:30 at night. So, oh shoot. I don't live alone, so hopefully I won't, you know, wake anyone up. It's going to be a little quiet, or at least it's going to be quiet for me. For you guys, it's still probably going to be normal. Ah, here we go. Alright, so WASD, jump, up, wait, what? Oh, shift, okay. That makes sense. Oh, it's just a press thing. It is, alright, hold it. You don't need to hold it. Alright, cool. Ooh, there's double jump. I like double jump. Ooh, can I get up there? Can I get up there? I think I might be able to.
We'll need a ship. But first, I need to find you a weapon. Let's keep moving.
Oh, autosave. Nice. Well, I've entered. Flashlight. So why? Or I mean, like, automate. Oh, can't speak today. Alright. Over here.
It's a risk, but I'll get us more light. Hard military system, check. Frayed wires and rust, check. When I flip this switch,
I can't. I don't
trouble.
Have my flashlight. I can't see.
good. They're definitely not happy to see us. There's a rifle. Grab it.
Right, so I'm guessing it's...
I brought you back for a reason, Guardian. You're a hunter.
So
that means you're not afraid
is,
to take risks.
Aim
so
and then
keep moving
click.
And be ready for a fight.
I'm guessing I'm scroll and shuffle through weapons. Oh, I thought that was somebody. It's just my shadow. Being scared of my own shadow. Am I supposed to be gone? Oh, shoot. I am supposed to be gone. So, shoot, man. I didn't know this is a horror game. Oh, that was scary. I'm so scared. Uh oh, strobe light. C is melee. Boom. Boom.
Stay focused. If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby.
I have a knight. Oh yeah, I am a warrior after all. You. Nice. Take Warframe. Oh, I'm playing Warframe on my Switch. So, I'm probably not gonna play Warframe on this because.
The Fallen are scavengers.
Well,
alien pirates picking at humanity's
control, and it's gonna be tricky. Actually, I could choose just a different character at the beginning, and then I just have a different... Ooh, well, I know how to aim, I figured that out. Oh, long distance, it's not accurate. There we go. I like that I can double jump.
Speaking of pirates...
Oh, hidden secret?
There's a loot
no.
cache.
No,
let's take what's
so.
Inside.
What's this? I see. Stubborn oak energy weapon. I was right. The middle button is to scroll between weapons. Twas right about that. Or I can just, scroll. I did. I'm gonna have to press 2. Do I still? Oh, yeah, that does. Oof. I don't like shotguns. Oh, I hate this. Maybe it's not a shotgun. Maybe it is. Oof. I cannot do with this weapon. It's like an assault rifle. They were 4 each. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I'll hide in this. There you are. Oh shoot. Just keep going, huh? There we go. Can't have enough of me, huh? Are there more? There are. Is that it? Is there more? Probably. Shoot grenade.
everything you've got.
Break this off and use it. Looks really, really hot. Like, it's emitting heat. Can I just, like, shoot that kind of times? Can I just do that and then get it? Hack it off with my knife? No? Aw, man. Oh, well. This is like a scatter shot. I don't know. Here we go, out into the open world. A fan.
I'll locate a ship we can use to fly home.
Another fan. Classic game. Oh, I can't just, like, use my grenade and blow this up. So it is multiple.
Heads up! A fallen raiding party! More trouble than I thought.
I can't say. I don't know different languages. Oh shoot.
Focus on the
fall. Die.
friendly signal nearby. They may be able to help.
Can I shoot you?
This is Shaw Han. My Vanguard operation is compromised. I'm separated from my strike team.
Vanguard. They're from the last city. Shaw, where are you? We can help.
Cass, Maeve, if you're hearing this, rendezvous with the following coordinates.
Something's interfering. I don't think he heard us, but I've got a lock on his location.
He's following along. Oh shit. Enemy, it has to be the right way, right? Ooh, boy, boyo. I am now Kerbo. Kirby. Ooh, supercharge. That's F, right?
I didn't think we had other guardians on patrol here. Listen, my fire team's missing. I need backup. And oh, you're fresh out of the grave, aren't you?
We heard your distress call. We're here to help.
Brave. I like it.
ASMR.
Tall order for your first day, though.
Ow, my finger.
Doesn't help that I rushed the perimeter scans, and now I need to locate my team before there's nothing left to find. Sit tight. I'll get you to the city soon enough.
What kind of skull is that on your shoulder? Is that a cow skull?
I get it.
Supernatural.
Nobody likes to be silent.
Guardians are stronger together. Isn't that right?
I don't know.
You sound like Commander Zavala.
Lost or something.
All right then. Load up.
No, I think it's just
this is gonna get dicey. But do what I say, and we'll get through it.
We won't let you down.
Have you ever seen hippos?
Follow my signal.
They're terrifying. Those, they can just, like, bite and they could just destroy a watermelon with no effort. It's terrifying. Hippos could kill someone easily. It's really frightening, isn't it? I wonder what time it is. It's almost midnight. 31 minutes. Nice. This one's way better. Handling. Alright, I like handling. This isn't good though. Oh, I'm doing left click. Oh. But I don't like that. I like this better. There we go. Cool. I get it. Escape. I like this one better. Follow Shay's signal. Alright, let's do that.
I'll scan for signals from my jump ships. I need you to be my eyes on the ground.
There's a landfill, trash dump. Sewer. Looks like it. Just disarray. Russian, German, I don't even know. You know what? I don't even know. Because I don't know language. How the F do I crouch? Control. That makes sense. That's awkward to do, though. Okay. It's not a hold thing either.
Something's causing interference. A scanner shot.
Ooh.
Might be doing this the old-fashioned way.
I shot it.
Analyzing. I've got a source for the interference. Let's check it out.
I want to be a sniper. Snipers are epic. Snipers are amazing. In order to just keep calm and shoot a bullet, fast-moving bullet, it's like so far away. Accuracy that comes with being a sniper, it's incredible. And just to be able to shoot a bullet from that far away, that steady of aim, it's quite impressive, if I do say so myself. It's very impressive.
Get the bullet off that thing.
This means nothing to me right now. At least I know where the map is. There's an enemy? Not, surely not in the map room. Come on, I'm a cartographer, not a fighter. No, I can't map out maps. Yeah, I can't enter. Man, That's unfortunate. Yeah, I can get up here. Would you look at that? See, this would be a fun place to snipe as. Oh shoot. There are a lot of enemies. Which is a good thing for a sniper already, so at least I get a lot of cred. Not a lot of credit. There's a lot of enemies that snipers can take out. Good for snipers. Alright, I can't say this. I'm a rifle. I'm gonna act like a rifle.
Antenna.
But whatever. Hack. I don't know how to hack. Oh.
Stolen city tech.
Well, if it was that easy, then I...
That scrap understands.
Oh. Fallen can't resist tinkering with old scrap.
There's certainly
skill. Oh, shit, someone's firing at me.
This will take a minute to fix.
Chunky's dead. Yeah, I knew that. Let's just dodge. So I have to defend. Oh, hello there. So nice of you to join. So nice of you to join me today. That's a really awesome day.
Restore.
Well, if you can kindly.
Our team signals are missing. Last known locations are nowhere near each other.
Yeah, just glad we
split up unless things got real bad.
Got this close.
I'll track Cass. You find Maeve. Sending coordinates now.
Now I'm willingly hopping on the dirt and suffocating themselves. Peace loving plants. Killing them with end crystals. Peace loving pants. Pants? Peace-loving plants. If you don't get the reference, check out Mumbo Jumbo's videos in Hermitcraft Season 8. They're really good. Hermitcraft Season 8 just recently ended. And although I'm sad, I'm excited for Hermitcraft Season 9.
Let's say, the Fallen once lived in the Traveler's Grace. But something happened.
Find Maeve.
The Traveler left them.
Is that what
and that
Maeve?
Brought ruin to their civilization.
Maeve.
They've come all this
Maeve.
Way chasing what
Maeve.
They lost, hoping to
How
get it back.
You pronounce that?
Or take it from us.
Maeve, I assume. Maeve. I assume that's how to pronounce it. Maeve. I don't know, though. I don't know how to pronounce most things. Oh, I need to reload. There we go. Pretty good reload. Oh, this one. Ooh. Alright, I've got a new objective. Pretty thing. Shoot, hang on. Pretty scenery. Gonna end it off here tonight. Have a good day. Have a wonderful day. See ya. See you next video.